today we are going to be having some fall fun. Mushrooms can be found popping up all over during fall especially. But really the main part of mushrooms is the mycelium that is growing underground. Mushrooms are really just the fruit of the fungus, much like the fruit of an apple or an orange tree. Fruit are full of seeds. That's how they reproduce. Mushrooms are not plants, so they're not full of seeds, but they are full of something else that helps them reproduce. Those things are called spores. They're so microscopic that they're impossible to see with your eyes, just looking at the mushrooms. But with this experiment, we're going to show you how to find them. So what I'm going to do is start out with some mushrooms here. Now, please note that it is not allowed to pick mushrooms or anything else from the preserves. Everything in the preserves is protected. So you can find mushrooms in your own yard, or maybe a farmer's market, or even the grocery store like I did. So what I'm gonna do first is cut the stem out because I want these to lay flat. You can see I have some different sizes here. It's a good idea to do a few because you're not sure if you're getting them at exactly the right time or not. This paper is just construction paper or cardstock, any kind of paper that you have in your house already. So mushrooms will drop their spores when it's the perfect time for them to reproduce. And that is when it's moist or damp outside. So we want to try to mimic that with this experiment too. So I'm going to take some water to drip on top of my mushrooms. And also to add to that humid environment, then I'm gonna take a bowl and cover them up. Now, another way you can do it is to take it and put in the paper, mushrooms and all, into a container and then top it with a lid. By closing it all up, we're making sure that this is humid and moist. Now we're gonna leave them overnight and see what we can find in the morning. Good morning, everybody. I hope you had a good night's sleep. We're ready to check our mushrooms and see if our spore prints worked. So I'm going to remove the bowl and then move my mushrooms. Oh, and look at that. You can see the imprint left of all the spores as they've dropped from the mushrooms. So here's some other things that you can try too. Try different kinds of mushrooms. Try different colors of paper. I've done some other ones over time. Some mushrooms have white spores or even these really neat looking orange colors. Now mushrooms aren't the only thing that have spores. Ferns do too. So if you find a fern leaf that has dots along the bottom of it, those are little pockets that are holding spores. So you can try this experiment with ferns as well and see what happens.